The Nightmare has manifested.
The Phenom has arrived.
An ominous feeling has entered the air.
And representing the Brothers of Destruction from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, the Undertaker,
the best pure striker in all of WWE.
The Undertaker is most certainly someone you don't want to cross because he holds grudges.
But if you can somehow make it out alive against him, you just might earn the Undertaker's respect.
That's a very big might.
I don't think anybody can argue that The Undertaker is at the very top of the food chain here in WWE.
You're right about that, Saxton. When you step into The Undertaker's yard, you know exactly what you're getting yourself into.
And it's nothing good as the Phenom wants to send a message.
here comes the devil's favorite demon.
And representing the Brothers of Destruction from parts unknown, weighing in at 323 pounds, one half of the World Tag Team Champions, Kane!
After rising from the ashes, Kane continues to live a tortured existence and is hungry for revenge. Pure demonic rage in his eyes.
Feeding off the infernal flames of hell.
I'm the Boogeyman, and I'm coming to get you.
One of the most disturbing superstars around.
Hey, Saxton.
Yeah?
He's coming to get you.
Don't say that, Corey. He might hear you.
And from the bottomless pit, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman.
This is like a nightmare you can't wake up from. Boogeyman aims to disturb his competition.
Oh, mission accomplished.
Absolutely not.
to go that much harder. That innate attribute for Finn Balor truly is.
Down in a hurry in the six-pack challenge.
Facing off against one WWE superstar is difficult, but every competitor here tonight knows they'll need to overcome five opponents to capture the victory.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Unorthodox offense.
Takedown. Oh, the helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Making a mockery of your opponent could eventually backfire.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
As easy as it may seem to come into a no DQ match with no plan other than to get violent, strategy can play a role in this. Now is the time for a superstar to get inventive, to get creative when it comes to inflicting damage on their opponents.
Bullseye!
And just check out the face of Kane after that. Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Oh! Drops the leg.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, that'll cave your chest in.
Placed in the corner. There's a certain disdain for your opponent when you pull off something like that.
He's taking some good hits.
Able to avoid it there. A big kick to the gut, the clubbing forearm. And he had Uncle Howdy's number.
What happened to
10th Street.
Here's the pin, top of the line.
Go. And a kick out at only one. Still not enough to put him away.
Down to Odin and a double axe handle smash.
Working the midsection there.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle. Hooked up, and DDT. Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just gonna step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Finn down 19-16. Oh, hooking him up. And that was an expertly executed DDT.
Oh,
bulldog.
One-handed.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Can't quite get him there.
Oh, sent flying. Jumper down. Two inches.
Some shock in the arena after that kick out.
Classic!
Oh, no.
Stone pile driver!
The Boogeyman sleeping with the worms now!
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
It has been a constant barrage from each of
them. With a championship on the line!
Champion! Unbelievable!
Here is your winner and the new World Heavyweight Champion, Kane!
Celebrating the championship win here.
Become a champ like this, he is never